Please don't text me when you're drunk.
I'm not drunk.
Ooh, or don't text me at all.
What? It's like that? It's like that? No, I don't want to hear this, you cannot complain. Broken to pieces, only reason that I'm drinking is to compensate for all the pain. And all the same, you're gonna run around claiming that I'm to blame and labeling me as the bad guy. You know that's not okay. And sure, I text you in a drunken state, but I'm still learning as a person, so don't judge me, Stace. I always wondered how you won the game when all you do is run away. You fell out of love and I fell inside of the sunken place. Change the synopsis, maybe I am obnoxious. Stacy's a growing person, but David's remaining toxic. Hate me for all the times that you blame me for all your problems, but rate me to all your friends who say, Stacy, you should just block him. But if you think I'm leaving, you can guess again, cause I remember back in time when we were best of friends. And though you're trying to get loose from me, there might still be some booze in me. I'm typing on the stupid screen and pressing send.